Hello everyone, my name is CJ Gamer, and welcome back to my next part of PvZ 2 Hacked. And we will be doing Agent Egypt from day 13 all the way to Zomboss. So here we go. Easy. It's like I don't even need. Easy. I just keep laughing because it's so funny. Oh. I didn't think of that. I didn't think of that. Probably throughout this entire playthrough series, I'm probably gonna be using this plant most of the time anyway. I'm still thinking on if I should use the crab for the pirate world on this game. But yeah. Day 18. So I'm going to put in that one. That one's for the Wild West. And you will see why. It's going to be for the Wild West. Now they're just going crazy. Day 19. Dude, I don't need it. Thank you very much. Day 20, here we go. I already have sun producing plants. Already. What makes you think I need them? Day 21, here we go. With the given plants, okay. Why not? Day 22. You know what? I may change that to to a sunflower. Even the sound of them whipping their things is hilarious. Well, I'm pretty sure it doesn't instantly kill them like that when you first buy it or unlock it until you upgrade it. Day 23. Oh, let's see how I forgot about that. Let's see how the Gargantua is gonna survive. Let's see if he'll survive or not. This is really interesting. Oh boy, let's see how this is gonna work. There you go, there's this preview of the the snap thingy, grab thingy. Day 24. Oh my god. That just killed him just that quickly. It killed him. Alright, I think we are on Dr. Zomboss. So here we go. Oh dear me. Oh dear me. Well, I won. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, then make sure you smash that like button, comment and subscribe and turn on that post notification so then you guys can know when I post a new video. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye bye.